Could you please just go in there and just claim my money?
Sure, we could do that for you, but you don't have to keep your eye on us.
We're honest people.
I'm sure you are, but come on, if I'm going to be giving you 10 grand in chips, I just got to know that you're coming back.
And we could give you a deposit.
What kind of deposit?
$2,000 would give me peace of mind. Tell you what, no. You do that, I will give you back your deposit, plus another 1,000. Okay, do you even know how much money I have authorized for beefed up security in this place? Because every person who walks in here tonight is going to pass through a metal detector.
They were shooting at me!
Can we let the cops figure out who they were and we're not shooting at, please, dear? Because you got a show to do. But I already know I have no chance of getting it because they're just going to hire somebody else, somebody less qualified than me. I hate my life, Charlie. I never should have left home today. Isn't it true, Mrs. Baroshkita, that Mr. Morislav would threaten and even beat tenants in your building just because they could not pay their rent on time?
Objection, hearsay.
Withdrawn. Look, last night was my fault, and Sid knows this. Come on, when this whole thing is finally done, you think she's even going to remember?
I feel like I got to do something.
Why don't we talk to the cops, see if they have any new info? Come on.
I'm getting married.
What?
Oh, don't get upset. If you say yes, that wedding's off.
So, hey, what happened to her?
A book miraculously stopped the bullet from killing her. Oh, she does miss your dog.
Oh, it was an accident. He got tangled. Why are you here?
I caught her.
Story's not coming.
So what am I supposed to do, Kevin? I got a whole spot to fill.
I'm sorry, Richie. I made a mistake.
Oh, this doesn't change anything with us, Kevin. A deal's a deal, am I right?
I didn't mean that.
What are you doing, Mr. Smith?
Oh, just testing my own personal threshold of pain, Your Honor. Wasted so many years running lab of meth.